1938, this post office was commissioned under the W.P.A. project by Franklin Delano Roosevelt. And under the Federal Art Project administration, the mural of Daniel Boone on a hunting trip was commissioned and finished in 1940. Alan Tompkins of New York painted this mural in 1940 and was also commissioned to paint others around the U.S.